This is a growing, widening, deepening, genuine revolution that is determined to return power back to the individual, to take power out of Washington, and is determined to reestablish the sort of basic values and basic traditions that have worked in America for 300 years.
We can find ways immediately to do things better.